And the 3-2 pitch fastball hit high in the air, deep left center. That ball's way back. And that is a grand slam. Way out of here, upper deck. Billy Cook with a grand slam. And here in the second inning, the Indians now lead 5-0.